We want to make Rutland the healthiest, happiest, and safest community in America. At least one of the healthiest, happiest, and safest.
I think the logo speaks for itself. It's right behind us, where we believe in Rutland. And it's an ability for community members to create some kind of a resurgence in Rutland, bring it back to the days of glory.
So today we've got about 30 or 35 members of the Rutland City Rotary Club and the Rutland South Rotary Club that are coming, and we're helping to revitalize the park. And we've been working on this project for about 9 years.
Well, I got a call from the mayor. So we met and we had a conversation. And then after that, we had several more conversations. And many of those discussions also included the chief of police, Jim Baker. And we talked about Project Vision, as it was evolving at that point, and what it could potentially be. And they asked if I would like to get involved. And then we talked about how I might get involved, and that led to me becoming ultimately the chairman of Project Vision.
I have been involved in this, I think, from the very beginning, as this came out when we were applying for the grant for the city. From the PD, and so that was kind of where my involvement started, is helping them. We've also done some work through the Rutland Redevelopment Authority, which is where I work, on a housing needs assessment back in 2012, and a lot of that was kind of the impetus of starting up this revitalization area in the Northwest, and a lot of what the Vision folks are working on as well.
I am the executive director of the United Way of Rutland County, and United Way has been involved with Project Vision since the early stages. I currently chair the Substance Abuse Prevention Treatment Subcommittee of Project Vision, and am currently working with many different individuals and organizations to explore and review work that's currently being done in the areas of prevention and treatment.
Our goal is to help find alternatives to risky behaviors, and our goal is to help them with their goals and aspirations.
It's pretty good that Chill Out Center is reopening, because there's not a lot of places for youth to hang out in Rutland, and if they're not just like hanging out on the streets, not a good place. Rutland's got a pretty bad reputation for being like a bad town, but it's a pretty good place. You gotta have some places for people to be.
Well, right now, I think it's great. It's awesome that we finally got this reopening. You know, we've been working really, really hard to get everything accomplished, and Project Vision is a big part of their, like, really pushing towards making Rutland a better place, and this is gonna make Rutland a better place. Like, reopening this and having a safe place for kids to go, and without drugs, alcohol, tobacco, and, you know, we have really comfy couches, so.
Probably because there's a lot of places to go, you know. The mall, of course, the chill out zone. Fun to walk around and just enjoy life and meet new people.
I straighten my back in.
I believe Rutland is such a great city because of the people that live here.
I often say that there's a spirit here in Rutland. People take care of one another and go above and beyond to make sure that friends and neighbors in need have the support and resources that they need to move forward. We really take a lot of pride in our ability to help one another.
Well, you know, I grew up in Rutland, so I love it here. And, you know, we're a tight-knit community. And that's one great thing about Rutland. And it really is, once you look past all the problems that we're having right now with the drugs, it's a beautiful place. I love growing up in Rutland, and I wouldn't have wanted to grow up anywhere else.
The good thing about Rutland is, guys, it's the most beautiful place ever, you know. I live in Tinley County, but when you're in Rutland, man, the mountains are all around you. It's so green and beautiful, and the unique architectural structures, the business and the houses are, like, incredible. Like, biggest thing, houses of Victorian homes, and this is so unique, and people are really nice, and business, you know, it's a great place to be, you know. This is a great place to live, and Rutland is, like, an incredible place, beautiful.
It has, first of all, it has a great sense of history here in Vermont, going back to the 1700s. We're nestled in the shadow of the mountains to the east, we have lakes to the west, we have clean air, we have trout streams running through the city, we have wonderful downtown with outstanding historic architecture, wonderful institutions like the Herald, the hospitals, we've got great schools.